Murata's SCA3300-D01 is a high-performance AEC Q100 qualified 3-axis accelerometer based on Murata's proven capacitive 3D MEMS technology. It's designed to provide high accuracy measurement in challenging applications with ultra-low noise density, excellent stability, superior vibration robustness, and extensive self-diagnostics. The sensing element includes 4 masses based on Murata's high aspect ratio 3D MEMS process, enabling the robust, extremely stable, and low noise sensing. The sensing element is paired with a mixed signal ASIC that provides the signal processing and a SPI interface, and it can be configured to plus or minus 1.5, 3, or 6G measurement ranges. It also offers extensive self-diagnostic features. The SCA3300-D01 is housed in a robust 8.6 by 7.6 by 3.3 mm DFL plastic package, and requires minimal external components, enabling a simple and compact design. It operates from a 3.0 to 3.6 volt supply with 1 milliamp current consumption. SCA3300-D01 sensors are factory calibrated, with calibration parameters stored in non-volatile memory during manufacturing, and subsequently read during startup to provide highly accurate measurements. Assembly can introduce some offset error that can be addressed with a system-level calibration, but time and temperature can introduce additional errors that aren't as easy to correct. The SCA3300-D01 series offers exceptional stability over time and over its negative 40 to positive 125 degrees Celsius operating temperature range, limiting these sources of error to maintain its highly accurate sensing capability over the life of the device without the need to recalibrate. The total offset error is specified at plus or minus 20 mg, accounting for calibration error, temperature, supply voltage, and lifetime drift. The sensors are also robust against vibration thanks to a mechanically damped sensing element, providing accurate output in applications that are subject to constant vibration. The SCA3300-D01 is intended for applications that require excellent offset stability in tough environments, particularly high vibration and extreme temperatures. It's suitable for leveling, angle measurement, tilt compensation, IMUs, motion analysis and control, and navigation systems in heavy equipment, off-road vehicle, and more. It can also be used for structural health monitoring and other condition-based monitoring applications. Murata SCA3300-D01 accelerometers are available now on Mouser.com.